cool trick I'm going to show you, and if you like, you can make a bet on it. What you have to do, take a cork and put it inside the bottle. Have to make a lot of pressure. Okay. Let me tell you that now I'm going to be able to take the cork off this bottle without breaking the bottle. And obviously I won't be able to use my fingers. So how will you take off the cork from the bottle? Let me show you how. Okay, to take the cork off the bottle, this is what you have to do. Take a plastic bag, roll it, and put it inside the bottle. Like this. Then you're gonna put upside down the bottle. You're gonna let the cork to fall next to the plastic bag. Then you're gonna take the bottle and blow the plastic bag. Watch. So you blow the bag. What you have to do is pull. Here's your cork. Enjoy.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right, as he goes left.